Jesus when he lived in this world.
I got you.
See what I'm saying?
No, I mean, talk about this past life or the time that you were in the physical world.
When he was Christ. In the physical world.
Okay, when his, this is past life.
Yeah, he was a
Christian. He was a follower of Christ.
Yeah, a Christian, you know. He thought that, you know, not necessarily that a Christian means anything. Yeah.
Yeah, but he was practicing the true teaching.
Yeah.
Beyond this, like, literal, is that what you're trying to say, Lord?
Correct.
Like, beyond, like, the past... Beyond what the Bible supposedly says, he was practicing giving from the heart, forgiveness maybe, and whatnot, correct?
Yes, the proper way.
The proper way.
Yes.
Okay.
That's what Jesus says, yes.
Okay. And then, was he doing, is he connected to Buddhist practice too, Lord Buddha? Or is he just like, you got to know him on, or
no,
he?
No, just knowing him through Christ.
Through Christ, I got you.
It's been a pleasure, you know.
It's, yeah. See, it's all religious faiths come together as one. That's basically, it all comes back to the same thing, correct, Lord?
Correct.
You know? And that's all comes back to the same. And this, like I say, that's something we can speak on that maybe you all need to hear, that don't just rotely believe what any religious book tells you or anything, no matter what it is. You know, like, if it doesn't feel like truth to you inside, if you're innate, intuition says that couldn't be true. You feeling that for a reason.
He wanted to tell me that, tell his family, hello, what's up? I love you. What's up?
I'm sorry, Bishop, man. We got talking upside.
No. He's okay. He just wanted to throw that out there.
Okay.
He's very happy. He's just chilling. You know what I'm saying? He's just relaxed. He is sitting back, you know. Every time I see him, he's chilling in a chair, you know. You know, he's leaning back. Yeah.
I see him kind of like leaning like this and pulling back like a chair, going like this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, because, but regarding like the true, let me touch on this, Bishop, for a second. I think it would help people, your people and other people if I comment. Because you know what I'm about to say. So it's just like you need to practice true faith, true love. True religion, not rotely believe what some minister or some book says. Go with what's in your heart, your soul, okay? That's what Bishop has done. He knew that love is the key, okay? The truth of that, love, forgiveness, my family forgave a lot. You know, did good things. You know, no matter how he lived his life and in his heart, he was doing what was right, the true teaching, right, as Lord Christ said. You know, it's not... You know, he's not in some hell for whatever he did in his life. There's no angry God throwing him to the side. In fact, Christ and Buddha are praising him. You know, they're his friends. You know, they hang out together. You know, like Lord Christ, what did he say? The true teachings. Like, the true teaching isn't what the book says.
They're going, you know.
Okay.
They just wanted to say what they said.
All right.
It's my pleasure.
Thank you, Lord Buddha, Lord Christ.
Yeah.
All right. But did you agree? I know you agree with that. That's how you lived your life, though, Bishop. You know what I'm saying, right? Kind of like that, from the heart, correct?
Correct.
Yeah. And,
sorry.
You know, like...
It rubs off on me.
And, it's just like... And I respect that highly, man. I always... You know, like, it's... And, it's good. You know what I'm saying? I'm proud of you, too, man. You know, as spiritual brother... Of Buddha and Christ as well, you know, and Krishna, both of us, I respect you too, you know what I'm saying? You're a spiritual brother of us, you're our brother too,
He's going to do his thing too, and he wanted to just say peace to us.
Yeah.
And he's rolling, yeah.
Go ahead with it, man. We're here, man.
He's following them, you know.
Go ahead with them, man. Go with them. But look, you know we're here anytime, man. You come on through again. We're here, man. Love you, man, too.
Yeah, love. Peace.
Peace, my brother. But you see, like, we want to touch on this, though. He's going with Christ and Buddha.
Oh, really, yeah.
You know, he, like, put that, like, we don't make anything up. We don't, no BS, none of this stuff. Christ and Buddha are here. You know, you just need to know this man is highly respected. You love one. Bishop is, man. Buddha really respects him. Christ, too.
Yes.
You know? Mm-hmm. It's like, you know, he did things the right way. And then if you might want to use his life, but what he did from the heart as a temple. You know, like for yourself. Not what the church says, not what's said on Sunday. Like, I think that Bishop was living his life from the heart. 24/7, 365, not just on Sunday mornings. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
I feel that about him. I highly respect this brother. You know what I'm saying?
Very cool.
I've always respected him. And he's true from the heart, man. He's like that. Okay, the heart of gold. I can. When someone has a heart of gold, it just pops up in my mind. Looks like Aladdin's vase, the wish granting genie that gives you everything you ever wanted. It's like a heart of gold. You know that, but that some people have actual gold. Some people got the heart of gold. Very few handle both. You know,
right?
And he is the type that he's got the heart of gold, but yet he can have everything he ever wants now in his new existence in the spirit world. It doesn't matter that somebody killed him. It happened for a reason. As hard as that is to hear, you know, it happened for a reason. He's God. He's so happy. Yeah. But he's hanging out right at this moment. I can see him in my mind. I see him as a group. They're kind of like 1, 2, 3. Do you see that too? Mm-hmm. Like they're standing, Lord Buddha, Lord Christ, and Bishop. Lord Bishop. Yeah. He's a Lord. I'm going to call him Lord. He is, you know? Lord. That's a good thing to think of yourselves as gods. God's not punishing people and throwing people in hell. No, not like that. But God's making your own destiny. You know, deciding without reservation what's your reality, what's your experience in the world's going to be. You know, that's what a God does, creates realities, experiences them. And Lord Bishop is doing it. You know,
that's right.
You know, and well, Lord Christ does it. You know,
Lord Buddha.
And well, we have Lord Jeremy and Lord Matthew and Lord, all you guys watching, the Lords and Lordess, you know. Just keep that in mind. That's a Buddha and Christ came through for a reason. They complimented him, but it was also to teach something. I felt that too.
Right.
And Bishop has taught something. Lord Bishop, you know, think of he's a god. Like he's got light. Think of him like light shimmering around him, like that. No matter where you come from in this world, it's going to be all good. And death, there is no death. But look, we're going to say we're here anytime, anywhere you need to contact us. If you want to just talk, you need to vent, you need to spay, you need to ask questions of us, anything, call. My number is 804-641-9082. And again, my name is Matt Wright.
And I'm Jeremy Elliott, area code 804-325-0995.
And again, there's Facebook pages that we have. You can see it on this YouTube page and Facebook and MySpace and all of the email addresses. You can contact us that way too. Please don't feel shy about calling. You know, we're not scary people. We're not that. Some people try to get nervous talking to psychics and all that. No, it's not like that. And we're just here to help. We don't charge anybody anything. Never have, never will. We're just here to help. We're very laid back. Very much so. You see us just chilling. But this is our work. This is all we do 24/7, 365.
That's right.
All right, but listen, though, we're going to leave it at that, and just please contact us whenever you need us. We're here to help.
All right.
Peace.